Former Kosovar Prime Minister Bajram Rexhepi was laid to rest in his native village of Shipol near Mitrovica in northern Kosovo. The state funeral on August 22nd was attended by Kosovo's president, prime minister, and other political leaders. Rexhepi, who was 63, died at a hospital in Turkey where he was receiving treatment after suffering a stroke. He had served as the mayor of Mitrovica and was an independence fighter in Kosovo's 1998 to 1999 war with Serbia. Rexhepi was elected prime minister in Kosovo's first post-war elections in 2002 and later served as interior minister. Kosovo officially declared independence from Serbia in 2008.